And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizard101. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Wizard101. Huh.
Thank you. Are you ready to surrender now?
You tell the Gobbler King about your battles with Barons Griebel.
What? You defeated them? I find that hard to believe. I'll have to send someone to find out if what you...
Just as the Gobbler King is getting ready to call, a messenger breaks into the room.
Sir, the two Barons have been defeated by a student wizard. What shall we do?
Oh, dear. What you said is true. Then that means New Gobbleton, Wizard City, is yours. Spare me and my people, Wizard. We mean you no harm. I ask that we are allowed to stay here. Our old home was filled with witches, and we are too scared to go back. I promise we will not eat so much. You have my word.
Young wizard, you have brought peace with the gobblers. You've done a great job. Be sure to tell Headmaster Ambrose what the Gobbler King said. Now I can get back to my project.
Wizards unite! It's time everyone knows the key to defeating the forces of evil. Come see me in Old Town to learn more.
My plan worked. Oh, that's excellent news.
You tell Headmaster Ambrose what the Gobbler King said about their home world.
My, my. I certainly don't want to force them to go back to a world where they aren't welcome. Very well. We will let them stay on Colossus Boulevard. It appears we have new neighbors.
I've been waiting for the last I heard. Would you go find him and see what's happened to my shipment? I'll pay you for your time.
When we get to Grizzleheim, speak to Thrain Stormfriend, Vider Silverthread, and Dane Goldwright, and tell them of our new trade partners. You there! Can I interest you in a new robe?
You explain that you're not robe shopping. You're here to set up trade with Wizard City.
Trade with Wizard City? I can certainly do that.
I will have to get some smaller sizes and
welcome, young outsider.
You explain that you're...
Sounds good to me. I'll trade with anyone with gold in their pocket.
They're in agreement. Good news! It was a pleasure working together. You may be unable to return to Grizzleheim right away, but when you do return, your visit will be marked by kind words and open hearts.
You must be at least 20th level to return to Grizzleheim.
Thank goodness someone found me. Those gobblers stole my ship, please. Ah, you found my barrel. The evil snowmen are eyeing my shipment, but I need to deliver that sugar. Children would be disappointed without their cookies. Would you battle a few of those evil snowmen and chase them away? Then I can deliver the goods to Kozel. Those snowmen gone, I think I can make... I couldn't make a run for it alone, but not carrying that barrel of sugar. Would you deliver a barrel for me? If those gobblers mess with you, you can mess with them right back.
My barrel of sugar. Just imagine if the gobblers had gotten hold of this. Thank you so much.
You found? Here's a little reward. Look me up if you ever wandered the spiral.
looks like the spot. Next stop, Crab Alley.
Welcome. It is good to see a wizard in these strange times. I'm happy to see you. Everything is topsy-turvy. King Thermidor had just returned from his world tour when we awoke one morning to find a breach in our river wall. The king went into the breach to investigate, and he came back in the company of River Claws. He's been acting very strangely ever since. Now River Claws are strutting around like they own the place. The king had a falling out with his advisor, Sir Thomas Cromshell, and now Cromshell is locked in the White Tower. Could you talk to Sir Thomas in the White Tower? The tower is locked, so you'll need a key. One of those River Claw guards may have a key. You'll have to defeat one. Take it.
You find a key marked with the image of a white tower.
trespasser! Get them!
Is to see you. An ominous current wends its way through Crab Alley. The king, he changed after the expedition beyond the River War. When I offered my counsel, the king had me locked. I beg you to find Captain Jonah and see if he can explain the king's current state of mind.
There's a curfew on by royal decree of the king. Guards, arrest this wizard.
Thank you.
do they attack you? Cromshell should hear about this.
Attacked? A curfew? Oh, this is not good at all! I'm sure the Riverclaws are behind this. I can't do much to help from here. I need you to find the one who holds the key for my cave. To do that, you'll need to defeat some Riverclaw guards.
Yeah. I'll talk! The king has the key to the prison in the White Tower.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Let me think about this. Here's what you must do. Go to the king and straighten this out. Tell him that me being locked up just isn't working out. Use your magic to make him see reason.
What are you doing there? The king is receiving no visitors today. He is awaiting his tea and the royal crumpets. Away with you!
Receiving no visitors? How unlike him! What's that you say about tea and crumpets? That's unusual for the king. He's never been fond of them before. I have an idea. Catherine is the head cook. She's certain to be the one preparing the tea and royal... She knows King Thermidor better than almost anyone. Speak to her and see if she'll help us. Her house is down the street.
Hello. Is there something I can help you with?
Oh, I'm glad Sir Thomas thought to send you here.
Goodness, someone else sees it. Wait, you haven't seen the king yet? Oh, you must see for yourself what is wrong. The king came back from his world tour different, but in a good way. Now it's like he's someone else. I can get you in to see him, but first I have to prepare the royal snack of tea and crumpets. I can make the tea, but some of those Riverclaw scoundrels outside swiped the crumpets I baked this morning. Can you go and get those crumpets back for me?
Thank you.
Thank you.
love a crumpets.
Excellent. You recovered them. The king certainly loved. I've prepared the tea. If you take it to the king, I'm sure he'll see you. Maybe you'll be able to see what's wrong.
The tea and the crumpets? It's about time. His Majesty was getting very hungry. Go on in.
Intrude on King Amador, King Thermidor? Who do you think you... Oh, you have my King Crumpets.
Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom.
Oh, those were some magnificent crumpets. Why are you looking at me like that? Do I have crumbs on my shirt? Chamberlain, attend!
The king dismisses you with a curt nod. You've seen what you needed to see, though. The river claw called Amadeo is dressed in King Thermidor's royal garb. The disguise is cunning, but it was obvious to you that the king is an imposter.
Thank goodness it's no just me. It's nothing like our King Thermidor. The real king is... You need to return to Sir Thomas Cromshell. Tell him what you've learned.
What? I can't believe the king is an imposter. Yet, it explains so much. This aggression will not... Something must have happened to the king. The real king, when he went through the breach in the river. The king took several guards with him. Please go through the breach in the wall. See if you can find the... First, though, you will need a royal order to get by those guards. That won't be... If you can get the king's seal from his desk in the royal tower, I can fake an order for you.
Thank you.
just unlocked a new section in your spell tab, spell writing. With this, you can modify and improve existing spells. Be sure to take a look.
You find the King seal in a drawer filled with letters and CDs. Sir Thomas will need that.
Just show this royal order to the guards. They'll let you pass and enter the breach.
Wow, it does not feel like an hour and 7 minutes. Went and checked the time as we're exiting the dungeon there. Alrighty. We'll go to the royal guard in Crab Alley here, and we'll go for the breach. Try to keep as much of where we are in one location at a time. Trying to, you know, probably get around this without getting into conflict. Just go this way. But I hope everyone's enjoying the gameplay so far. I don't remember Crab Alley being part of the game back in the old days. So I'm kind of looking at this like, what the hell do you mean this is part of the game?
You show the guards the royal seal. You pass through the breach in the river. You should look for any clues to the whereabouts of the king or any of his royal guard.
Thank goodness you've come to save me. Oh, good to see you. I'm so weary, I need you to drive back some of the monsters. Could you defeat the angler thugs and give me a chance to rest and think?
Trying to see if we have any other main quests in this area. Okay, that's all the haunted cave. Alright, we'll do this angler fish thing. Can't pick that up. Looks like something you could pick up. Gimme. Probably can't use it, but gimme. Shiny. Yes. Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys again in the next video.